Hey.
Good catch, yeah. Lisa did it.
Alrighty. As the senior class president, it is my privilege to lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance. If you will please stand, and gentlemen, please remove your hats. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. Please remain standing as Cleburne High School senior Alonzo Gonzalez plays the trumpet to the Star-Spangled Banner.
Please be seated. Good evening, and welcome to the graduation ceremony for the class of 2023. My name is Jasmine Martin, and I have had the honor of serving as this year's student body president. I would first like to start by saying thank you to all of the CHS teachers and staff, our principal, Mr. Renner, and to TCU for letting us use this arena for tonight's ceremony. I would also like to take a moment to recognize the people that made it possible for me to stand up here today. Coach Bruner, Ms. Walker, my parents, my brother, and all of my family that is here today. Thank you for all that you've done for me, believing in me, and pushing me to be the young woman that I have become today. Throughout this school year, we as a student body have had many amazing opportunities to serve and be involved in our community. Our biggest event this year was our annual Sting Week. During Sting Week, we raised over $16,000 for a young man named Alex. Alex is a sixth grader at Smith who has a heart condition. Not only did we raise money for him and his family, but also gained great friends and made amazing memories along the way. One of my favorite Sting Week memories was when everyone thought the class of 2023, us seniors, were in big trouble. But in reality, Mr. Renner just wanted to show off his amazing dance moves. Sting Week would not have been the success that it was without the generosity of our students and our community. I'm often told that high school is the best years of our life. However, I believe that these years and the lessons that we've learned here are to push us for the best that is yet to come. As we all get ready to go our separate ways, whether it's off to college, joining the workforce, starting a career, or starting a family, I encourage each of us to use what we've learned over the last 4 years to push us to our future success. When life gets challenging and overwhelming, reflect on the ways you've overcome in the past. We've all had those moments when we're ready to give up or thought there was no way it was going to work out, but we persevered. The essay you didn't think was going to be completed, but somehow turned it in at 11:58. The lines you didn't think you could learn, but opening night was a success with a packed house. The solo you didn't think you could master, but came out with a one. The opponents you didn't think you could beat, but came out with the win. Or the dance routines you never thought would come together, but walked out as state champions. We have all fought our own battles and overcome adversely, and we've come out stronger on the other side. When life gets hard, and it will, reflect on the lessons we've learned during our time here at CHS. We are capable and can do hard things. As we embark upon the next season of our lives, I leave you with the words of Dr. Seuss. You're off to great places. Today is your day. Your mountain is waiting, so get on your way. At this time, it is my pleasure to welcome back our senior class president, Robert Pippin, to the podium to lead us in the invocation.
Alrighty, please bow your heads with me in prayer. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for this graduation day and for allowing us to gather here this evening. We thank you, Lord, that we live in a country where we can gather as a group of citizens, young and old, and celebrate the joyous occasion. We ask for your guidance as we close this chapter of our lives. Lord, bless the Cleburne High School class of 2023 and lead us in the way we should go. In your name we pray, amen. Please welcome Chloe Johnson to the podium to deliver the salutatorian's address.
Hello, everyone. First and foremost, I would like to thank you all for coming to this event to support Cleburne High School's graduating class of 2023. I would also like to congratulate the graduates for making it to graduation. We did it. I know many of you are eager to graduate and get out of here, so I'll keep this short. I would like to start out by saying thank you to my family, friends, and teachers for all your help throughout the years and for motivating me to meet my goals. I could not have done it without y'all's support. High school is a period of academic and personal growth, and it offers several valuable lessons that can shape a person's life. Through our high school experiences, we learned many things. We learned time management. We had to balance assignments, extracurriculars, and jobs. We learned how to prioritize tasks, manage our time efficiently, and secure a balance between the many different responsibilities. We learned collaboration and teamwork. Through group projects and activities, we learned how to contribute to a team, respect diverse perspectives, resolve conflicts, and achieve common goals. Perhaps most importantly, we learned resilience and perseverance. We had to go through the many challenges that high school had to offer, from academic distress, to social pressures, to personal setbacks. We learned how to overcome these obstacles, develop resilience, and build the determination to move forward. Before we leave, I have a small piece of advice that I want to share with you all. As we all go our separate ways, we will experience many of life's challenges. Don't be afraid to fail. Failure is a stepping stone to success. Failure is not a reflection of your self-worth, and it does not define who you are. It is an opportunity to learn. When you use your struggles as a lesson, you are able to do far more than you could imagine. As you go out into the world, don't be afraid to take risks and try new things. It is by taking risks that we learn how far we can go. And with that, goodbye and good luck, class of 2023. I hope that you all find happiness wherever this next chapter leaves you. Please welcome Parker Pritchard to the podium to deliver the valedictorian's address.
Fellow graduates, esteemed faculty, parents, and honored guests, it is with great gratitude that I stand before you today as the valedictorian of Cleburne High School's class of 2023. Through multiple COVID years, snowmageddons, and even a few fight weeks covered by everyone's favorite news channel, Cleburne Nights Talking, I think it's fair to say we've experienced quite a bit together as a class. Tonight, though, marks the completion of that chapter in our lives. Tomorrow, when we wake up, possibly for the first time, we will feel a new mixture of emotions, ranging from excitement to uncertainty. It is at that moment we will realize the next chapter is already being written. Before I go any further, bear with me as I need to express a few thank yous. To the teachers and faculty that facilitated an engaging and fun space to learn in, thank you for allowing me to ask questions and keeping me curious. To my parents, thank you for supplying everything I needed to be successful and empowering me by letting me figure out the rest. To my grandparents, thank you for being my biggest fans and for never letting me forget how smart and handsome I am. To Coach Jim and Coach Beck, thank you for teaching me the true meaning of dedication, hard work, and pain, even when I wasn't particularly interested at 6 a.m. practice. To all of my friends, my high school career wouldn't have been nearly as successful without you. Thank you for making me laugh and supporting me when I wasn't. Lastly, to my sister turned friend, you went through everything I did first and were kind enough to stick around and help me when I had to do the same, even when I was being a jerk. Thank you. Honestly, when I first sat down to write this speech, I wasn't exactly sure what I wanted to touch on. Trust me, there was no lack of thoughts or opinions, but I wanted to make sure that not only would I bring something of value to this ceremony, but I also wanted to prove to myself that the last 4 years were something more than compulsory education. Well, spoiler alert, they were. So with this in mind, I started writing letters. Some of these letters will never be delivered, and some looked more like bullet points on scratch paper, but it's too easy to say that I learned something when in reality I was taught by someone else. These letters, made out to some of those who touched my heart personally, were a way for me to reflect on my experiences and acknowledge my gratitude for the impact of these incredible individuals. So when I was done writing, I laid them all out on the table in front of me, and I started to look for some common themes. Who were these people and what made them so special? When I was done, I had come up with about three common, yet simultaneously hard to find, qualities found in these people that helped me through high school and that will hopefully be the foundation for my character to come. I hope that you can find use of them as well. The first quality is patience. I'll be the first to tell you I'm not the most patient person in the world, so when someone around me is demonstrating exceptional patience, I know that I have something to learn from them. With that said, patience is something that encompasses a lot. I'm learning to be patient with others, myself, and for the things that are to come. Through some pretty amazing people, I've seen that patience is not just the ability to wait, put up with, or look past, but instead is the ability to keep a good mindset while doing so. It's this quality that will help us persevere through late night study sessions, grueling shifts, and our future relationships. Patience will allow us to make informed decisions and keep our minds focused. Maybe most importantly though, patience ensures that we treat others with respect and dignity, even if we find it hard to do so at times. The second quality is good humor. I think I'm arguably a little better at this one, but it's still incredibly important to remind myself that sometimes it's okay to take things lightly. I'm gonna make mistakes, you're gonna make mistakes, and those close to us and not are going to make mistakes. Any of these events have a high likelihood of causing difficulty or frustration to us. I don't think I need to remind anyone in this arena that life can be unfair, traumatic, and scary. Humor, in all its forms, helps us navigate these times, giving us a much-needed break from their intensity that can sometimes feel all-encompassing. Some of the best people I know conquer adversity through a laugh, and I'm blessed to have had those laughs shared with me. It's because of them I remember the phrase, "It's not that deep." In this spirit, going forward, I'm gonna try to share a laugh with as many folks as I can, even on my bad days. The third and final quality is generosity. Graduates, each of us is here today and will receive a diploma due at least in part to the generosity of another, whether that be a parent, teacher, coach, or friend. I'm so lucky to have been around people that understood generosity to be not just about material possessions, but to be the giving of oneself in kindness, compassion, and empathy. Resources just as vital as food or water that come from an infinite supply that lies within each of us. Without going into too much detail, I understand well that the generosity of others at specific times in my life, possibly without them even knowing, has enabled me to keep my head up in some indescribably dark times. To these people, I thank you from the bottom of my heart, and I promise to each of you that I will pass on the favor. In closing, I'd like to read a quote from Winston Churchill that says, "Success is not final, failure is not fatal. It is the courage to continue that counts." Class of 2023, as we leave Cleburne High behind, we move forward into an unwritten and uncertain future. Luckily, tonight I stand before the authors. Congratulations. At this time, I would like to welcome Mr. Ben Renner, our principal.
Good evening and happy Mother's Day. Many of the graduates sitting before you have earned special regalia to represent their high school achievements. A list of honor cords associated with student clubs and organizations can be found in your virtual program. As you will notice this evening, many of our students proudly wear multiple cords that represent our students' commitment to service and academics. Students, at this time, if you're wearing an honor cord, please stand so we can recognize your accomplishments. Thank you, students. You may be seated. Additionally, we'd like to recognize students who wear stoles for their academic achievement. The members of the National Honor Society are wearing the white stoles and their officers are wearing the blue stoles. Students, if you're wearing an NHS stole, please stand so we can recognize you for your accomplishment. Thank you, students. You may be seated. The members of the Spanish National Honor Society are wearing the red stoles. Students, if you're wearing the SNHS stoles, please stand so we can recognize you for your accomplishment. Thank you, students. You may be seated. Students wearing the top 10% medals are seniors whose GPAs place them within the top 10% of the senior class academically. Students, will you please stand so we may recognize you for your accomplishment? Thank you, students. You may be seated. Students wearing the gold stoles embroidered with CHS represent our top 10 students of the senior class. Through their hard work and dedication, they have earned the 10 highest grade point averages among the entire senior class. Students, will you please stand so we may recognize you for your prestigious accomplishment? Thank you, students. You may be seated. Please applaud these students one more time for their accomplishments. Harry S. Truman said, "Our debt to the heroic men and valiant women in the service of our country can never be repaid. They have earned our undying gratitude. America will never forget their sacrifices." At this time, we'd like to honor all the brave men and women who have served or are serving our country. If you serve or have served in any of the branches of the armed forces, please stand so we can honor you for your bravery, dedication, and self-sacrifice. Thank you. You may be seated. Graduates, if any of you have enlisted in the armed forces, please stand so we can honor your commitment to our country. Thank you, students. You may be seated. At this time, I'd like to thank our faculty and staff at CHS for their tireless dedication to all the students under their care, especially the class of 23. We are still endeavoring to overcome the knowledge gaps that our students have experienced in our journey through these unprecedented times. You have recovered nearly a full year of lost time and have worked tirelessly these past couple of years to get the class of 23 to this day. And that journey will continue until we have fully recovered. You put in hours that weren't yours to give. You bestowed grace and mercy where it was needed. You nurtured and you inspired. So teachers, faculty, and staff at CHS, thank you for being the best there is. It has been my privilege to work with you and for you. To the Cleburne High School class of 2023, congratulations. I can't think of a better Mother's Day gift than watching you walk across this stage celebrating the end of your 13-year journey. Late March of your eighth grade year, I received a phone call that would change my life. I almost didn't answer it until I recognized the area code. My eyes filled with tears of joy. At that moment, I knew I had reached my life's ambition by becoming the principal of Cleburne High School. So when I tell you, being your principal has been one of the greater blessings of my life, I mean it with every fiber of my being. It has been a blessing, it has been an honor, it's been fun. We were freshmen together. It was your first time to be high school students. It was my first time to be a high school principal. We walked through the halls of CHS for 4 years, and I'm proud of each and every one of you. I know that many of you are afraid. This is a very big step, but you don't need to be afraid. Friedrich Nietzsche said, "That which does not kill us makes us stronger." And you are stronger than you know. As freshmen, you had to master more than 600,000 square feet of an amazing new Cleburne High School, bigger than many colleges. Around the time you learned your way around, your classes were taken from you by COVID. Not just your classes, your competitions, your performances, your interests were taken from you. And as sophomores, you took them all back. Each year, you grew stronger. And yes, Parker, Cleburne Nights Talking did report a couple of fight weeks, but that still doesn't explain what happened in eighth grade algebra and ninth grade English. But seriously, you are strong and you are ready. This is an exciting time. You are graduating high school. I just have a little advice. Know your value and don't let anyone treat you less. Turn your dreams into goals and make them happen. In a world focused on being right, be strong enough to do right. And if you get the chance to sit it out or dance, I hope you dance. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a round of applause to the Cleburne High School class of 2023. Please welcome our interim superintendent, Dr. Jeffrey Hanks, and our CISD Board Vice President, Teddy Martinyak, for the presentation of the class of 2023.
Members of the Cleburne ISD Board of Trustees, I certify that the students listed here have either met the state and local requirements for graduation and are eligible to receive a diploma, or have met the local requirement for a certificate of completion.
On behalf of the Board of Trustees of Cleburne Independent School District, we accept these students in the class of 2023. Ladies and gentlemen, the class of 2023 valedictorian, Travis Parker Pritchard. The class of 2023 salutatorian, Chloe Suzanne Johnson. Angelina Sky Anderson. Shelby Lynn Autry. Megan Camille Badsgard. True McKay Collip. Harmony Grace Connor. Brianna Nicole Kratz. Kevin Alexander D'Angelo. Reese Adeline Easley. Ryan Dean Evitz. Andres Gavino Huache. Haley Elise Hadley. Cheyenne Beth Harmon. Melanie Aileen Hernandez. Lynetta Nicole House. Tommy Dale Jordan II. Riley Cyan King. Avery Kathleen LaCroix. Pagan Grace Lanford. Diego Manuel Mares. Marley Grace Marshall. Hannah Jasmine Rojas Martinez. Morgan Elizabeth Marvel. Hillary Kate McBroom. Olivia Rose McGoy. Robert Rex Morgan. Madeline Michelle Munn. Parker William Murphy. Bianca Naveo Bryant. Jonathan Emilio Perez. Robert Cash Pippen. Diana Brizel Reyes Herrera. Jesse Leah Sanders. Kylie Reese Tanner. Marin Grace Tennyson. Lily Barrett Thomas. Matilda Luana Ward. Tyler Joseph Williams. Elizabeth Ann Youngberg. Chloe Marie Adkins. Seth Alexander Dunkel. Crystal Aguilar. Liliana Esperanza Aguilar. Luis Angel Aguilar. Milagros Aguilar. Dakota Ray Worth. Rodolfo Aguilar Jr. Lisbeth Sarai Alegria. Alexandria Margie Danielle Allen. Addison Taylor Allen. Michael Almendares. Maeli Alvarez Valenzuela. Laura Alvarez. Isaiah Naldo Amaya. Jennifer Alondra Amaya. Andrick Anasia. Marina Jade Ansouris. Yariseli Aponte. James Cash Armstrong. Lucas Armando Arteaga. Giselle Ariana Asua. Aiden Michael Babb. Timothy Dwayne Bailey Jr. Jenna Nicole Baker. Kyra Rochelle Baker. Estefania Valderas Oviedo. Brock Preston Ballard. Norma Angelica Banda. Osvaldo Angel Banda. Katie Ruth Barnes. Christian Bruce Barney. Rachel Elizabeth Bassett. Ruben Alfonso Bernal. Michael John Bonato. Jaden Murphy Boyd. Braden David Boyd Bible. Vivian America Bosa. Trinity Faye Patrice Bradshaw. Dylan Matthew Branch. Elizabeth Rose Bratcher. Evan Elijah Bratcher. Joshua Bryant Bridgewater Jr. Araya Serenity Brooks. Braden Garrett Brower. Allison Morgan Brown. Jerrison Dale Brown. Elizabeth Claire Bryant. Alexis Dawn Bullard. Tyson Lee Bullard. Hayden Lee Burnett. Jonathan Lee Burnett. Jasmine Colasso. Genesis Yvette Campos. Caden Cheyenne Cantrell. Jose Angel Cardenas. Jacqueline Sanchez Carrion. Christian Scott Casey. Dakota Isaac Castillo. Tia Tanae Castro. Deja Marie Sermonera. Edward Akhenaten Chambers III. Marcus Renee Chanta. Trenton Lee Chapman. Valeria Itzel Chavez. Brooklyn Kincaid Christensen. Rachel Ann Clifford. Kevin Collazo. Cadence Frost Collier. Madison Elena Collins. Cruzita Guadalupe Contreras. Marlena Marie Copas. Alan Joaquin Coronado. Damian Renee Corral. Thomas Waco Cox. Jacob Daniel Cranford. Will Matthew Judah Cross. Trinity Faith Cruz. Ramon Cuellar. Ronnie Andres Cuellar. Michael Anthony Cuevas Jr. Ty Drake Colwell. Cameron Hunter Davis. Hallie Grace Davis. Emily Rose Day. Lisbeth De La Torre Davalos. Julian Tanner Deason. Javier Alexis De La Paz. Haley Evelyn De La Rosa. Gabriela Lissette De Leon. Brooklyn Renee Diaz. Cassandra Diaz. Isaiah Gabriel Diaz. Arath Joseph Dominguez. Tanaya Denise Donerson. Amberlyn Iris Dobson. Ian Gavin Dorries. Stephen Richard Dosh. Abigail Elizabeth Doty. Carly May Doty. Riley Lynn Doty. Ferdinand Ozzie Duplanchet. Nicholas Dane Early. Kendall Lynn Ecord. Linda K. Angel Edmonds. Michaela Estine Espinosa. Isis Estrada. Isaiah Christopher Estrada. Mallory Payton Estrada. Stephanie Irene Faye Estrada. Areli Estrada Samudio. Sky Catherine Ewell. Jesse May Rose Falk. Jonathan Sebastian Fife. Iris Mireya Figueroa. Caden Justin Finley. Hallie Renee Fiola. Christopher Joa Fisher. Brandon Daniel Flores. Caitlin Annette Fuller. Jorge Luis Gallegos. Michelle Alexis Gallegos. Kasdan Michael Gambrill. Jesus Humberto Garcia Chavez. Abigail Victoria Garcia. Gletsi Dalai Garcia. Jesus Delfino Garcia. Karime Garcia. Kimberly Garcia. Shayla Garcia. Jimena Garrido. Tara Marie Gathings. Brian Dakari Gibson. Kaya Ashlyn Goforth. Corey Kimball Golden. Joshua Alberto Gomez. Micah Dean Gonzalez. David Jose Gonzalez Barcenas. Adrian Alonso Gonzalez. Isaac Allen Gonzalez. Trinity Elise Granger. Jakarian Cardarian Gray. Tessa Bell Green. Melissa K. Griffin. Kylie Catherine Grigsby. Anthony Elias Guadamus. Alex Gudino. Lydia Linda Ureca. Christian David Gutierrez. Stephanie Gutierrez. Jose Martin Gutierrez. Krista Bell Hames. Christy Lynn Hames. Sadie Grace Louise Hamm. Sierra Michelle Hammonds. Tegan Asher Hanna. Ella Catherine Harden. Zachary Clarence Harlow. Journey Elizabeth Harris. Ryan Allenbert Hart. Dylan Elijah Hobenreiser. Henry Clay Hawkins IV. Alexander Leon Haynes. Alex Antonio Hernandez Alvarez. Juan Manuel Hernandez. Lindsay Samantha Hernandez. Alexandra Herrera. Nova Celeste Hess. Litzy Lee Hilago. Gage Hightower. Samuel Wyatt Hightower. Let's go, Sam. Azalea Flora Hizea. Alexandria Alyssa Hoffman. Anastasia Angelica Hogg. Jasmine Deschelle Holbert. Riley Deanne Houston. Sydney Tyra Houston. Ivy Devon Howard II. Benjamin Huerta. Jocelyn Huerta. Sharif Alexander Hunedi. Clarice Jade Hunsicker. Grayson Hayes Hunt. Alejandro Luis Hurtado. Valeria Ibanez Rodriguez. Jesse Alexi Jaramillo. Elijah Xavier Lamont Jarman. Nashira Shalaya Jefferson. Avril Elizabeth Jimenez. Darian Lee Johnson. Matthew Clayton Johnson. Brianna Alexis Jones. Dylan Ray Jones. Leslie Isabel Juarez Turubiartes. Cesar Daniel Juarez. Jenna Emmeline Kelly. Jakiria Capri Kelly. Jaden Nicole Key. Kendall Sky Lee Kirkendall. Nazareth Hope Kirkendall. Kyle Patrick LeBeau. Tamara Christina Ladage. Jordan Diane Lehman. Gabriel DeJesus Lamek. Kaysen Lynn Lanciano. Lakota Lee Landeros. Emma Elizabeth Lane. William Coy Lanier II. Alexander Lotta. Ethan Michael Larimore. Justin Lee Larimore. Shane Anthony Wayne Laura Whitney. Emily Christine Lottes. Addison Brooke Leach. Jessica Janasia Nicole Leaphart. Annette Michelle Leja Reina. Adrian Nicole Light. Giselle Anaï Limon. Jorge Alberto Limon Jr. Rylan Nicole Lingo. Jackson Taylor Long. Ryan Lee Long. Isidro Pascal Longoria. Adriana Lopez. Augustin Lopez. Landon Lee Walton Lott. Damaris Grace Luna. Cooper Noel Lynch. Christopher James Marr. Esteban Maldonado Arriaga. Nathan John Malone. Felix Antonio Manga Jr. Aiden Glenn Marcosi. Jasmine Eulene Martin. Zulema Esmeralda Martinez Juarez. Carlos Gabriel Martinez Torres. Alexander Martinez. Amy Arieli Martinez. Logan Riley Martinez Reed. Mariana Martinez. Pete Jacob Martinez Jr. Raisa Jareen Martinez. Benjamin Mascorro Jr. Robert Dean Maurer Jr. Dylan James Mazek. Emery Shane McDaniel. Claire Elizabeth McElmurray. Kendall Kristen Medford. Jose Luis Medina. Giselle Guadalupe Mendoza Rivera. Monica Mariela Mendoza. Colton Charles Mesker. Andrew Michael Mestas. Nuria Mireles. Alyssa Jade Moore. Emily Michelle Moore. Zachary Taylor Moore. Byron Cuauhtemoc Morales Duran. Cesar Morales. Sean Patrick Thomas Morales. Arlene Denise Moreno. Paris Diana Morrison. Cole Allen Mullins. Christian Muniz. Damian Angel Muniz. Felipe Ivan Musquiz. Ariana Bliss Nava. Gwendolyn Stephanie Nava. Madison Page Neal. Gabriel Logan Niblett. Sean Michael Nix. Skylar Renee Nix. Madison Jane Starr Norton.
No, take a photo of these guys. We'll take a photo of these guys.
Arael Nunez Gallardo. Adrian Evladro Olvera. Journey Tanwa Amatoyo. Alyssa Irene Ortega.
Are you Christopher?
Okay. Christopher Robert Ortiz Chavez. Alexa Devani Ortiz. Andres Jimenez Ortiz.
No Kevin. Are you Marco?
Marco Antonio Ortiz. Martin Ortiz Jr. Rosaline Ortiz. Celeste Marie Palmias. Nevea Sarai Parks. Audra Elise Parsons. Bailey Nicole Parsons. Hunter Lynn Patrick. Yasmin Dailena Pena. Jasmine Marie Perez. Yair Pena. Catherine Grace Presley. Elizabeth Mary Preston.
Richard, come on. Richard, come on.
Richard Dwight Price. Mackenzie Emma Pruitt. Clarissa Marie Pugh. Lucas Christopher Paul Quessenberry. Alejandro Jesus Quiroz. Andrea Adriana Ramirez. Isa Nicole Ramirez. Kevrian Yoav Ramos Vega. Havana Vanessa Ramsey. Nathan Eric Rangel. Aiden Matthew Rankin. Alyssa Pearl Ransom. Paul Anthony Reeves III. Allison Mackenzie Reed. Natasha Lily Reyes. James Brian Reynolds Jr. Annie Rainier Ricker. Liliana Faith Reinhardt. Perlene Tisa Ryson. Monica Rithin. Leslie Rivera Lopez. Adriana Natividad Rivera. Kalika Chance Rivera. Beatriz Rivera Lopez. Alexa Paige Roberts. Dylan Lane Robles. Jesus Rodriguez Alvarado. Jacqueline Rodriguez Lopez. Jean Alejandro Rodriguez Rivera. Gabriela Myra Rodriguez. Jose Maria Rodriguez. Xavier Joseph Rodriguez. Isabella Barbara Irene Rowe. Juan Manuel Rojas. Eddie Alexander Romero. Yahaira Ruiz. Joshua William Paul Russell. Stephanie Anais Salazar Garay. Jesus Fernando Salgado. Joshua Isaac Salgado. Anastasia Sanchez. Eddie Jose Sanchez. Evelyn Sanchez. Perla Crystal Sanchez. Tabor Ray Sanchez. Jaime Sarmiento. Matthew Nicholas Sacedo. Roberto Sacedo. Amy Grace Scott. Cameron Lee Scott. Angel Murray Sebitz. Sage Siebert. Lea Ave Serrano. Landry James Shields. Matthew Shelton Slimp. Abby Nicole Smith. Cole Arthur Smith. Hayden Matthew Smith. Kenna Faith Smith. Keelan Dale Snyder. Zachary James Snyder. Madison McKenzie Lee Southard. You did it. Kaylin Bailey Sperling. Daniel Webster Staggs. Allie Denise Steele. Destiny Jane Faye Stewart. Kylie Marie Stotts. Carla Jade Summers. Caitlin Ashley Swinney. Adrian Jacob Tapia. Anthony Rodriguez Torrones. Drusilla Starr Thomas. Zane Lowell Thomas. Brett Jax Thompson. Joanna N. Tima. Dennis Misael Tobar Sarceno. Kevin Jose Tobar Sarceno. Michael Taylor Toffelmoyer. Hector Jesus Tonche. Brenda Torres. Brenda Lisa Torres. Faith Victoria Torres. Michael Benumea Trujillo. Riley Marie Truman. Caitlin Amaya Tucker. Sydney Rose Turner. Anna Stephanie Turbiartes. Roger Turbiartes Martinez. Courtney Bell Oric. Sebastian Uribe. Jonathan Yurio Stegi. Jimena Elizabeth Valencia.
Ivan
Valle Gomez. Angel Vara. Bianca Isabella Vara. Christy Jean Vassar. Charlie Thomas Vaughn III. Samantha Jean Vesely. Lizeth Vidales Morales. Alan Munoz Vieira. Alberto Elias Villegas IV. Ethan Zane Walker. Jada Lee Walters. Brandon David Walton. Justin Case Warnament. Kaylee Shea Watson. Summer Ray Weatherly. Passion Yvonne Welcome. Autumn Meadow Wenzel. Jacob Anthony Wenzel. Yvonne Marie Wheeler. Brock Andrew Whitehead. Michael Deontay Williams. Vincent Shane Williams. Amarion Duaniel Woolridge. Cameron Cordelia Wright. Carmen Cleo Wright. Blake Ashton Yarbrough. Landry Paige Yates. Matthew James Zopp. Gregory Johnson. To the parents and community, I proudly present to you the class of 2023. At this time, please welcome Parker Pritchard back to the podium.
Class of 2023, you may move your tassel. At this time, Jasmine Martin will give the benediction.
We thank you for blessing us at this evening celebration. Keep us safe as we leave here today and continue to walk with us as we embark on the next part of our lives. In your name we pray, amen. Please stay standing and join us in singing our hymn to Cleburne High.
Thank you. Thank you for joining us tonight to celebrate with our graduates. As we are reorganizing our graduates for the recessional, let's once again give a big round of applause for the class of 23 for what they've already accomplished and what they'll accomplish in the future. We ask that you remain in the stands as the students and faculty exit the floor. Once they have cleared the floor, you may exit the arena to meet your graduates. Thank you. Go Jackets!
And we-